Sometimes I look up to the sky and wonder, do you see us down here? Oh Lord, oh Lord, do you see us down here? Oh Lord, oh Lord, do you see us down here? Oh Lord.
What's going on, guys? So today is a special day. Today is the day we hit 100 subscribers. So I'd like to thank you guys a lot. I usually just post these YouTube videos for fun. It's cool that people are watching or like following up, liking the edits. I actually have one today for you in this video, and it's probably one of my favorite edits. I say almost every video is like my favorite edit, just probably because it's new content and stuff, but yeah. This one right now, yeah, I guess it's my favorite. I'm currently outside the gym right now. It is pretty snowy. Kind of calmed down a bit now. It was like blizzarding before, like windy and like it was crazy. I should have filmed it, but I was driving. Yeah, so my last video, my back there with Deanna at the gym, I met this guy at the gym, Ty, and he ended up following me on social media, and we just started talking, and now I'm about to go hit the gym with him now. Me and him, surely enough, it landed on another back day. Seems like that's how it usually is. So me and him are gonna work out together, film a video, make it sweet. He's a cool guy, I really liked him. He just came up and said hi and just start chatting. Yeah, but since now that I have like a bigger, like I'd like to say more subscribers, I'd say, I'd like to start posting more. Like right now I just post like every now and then. Like I don't really have no set schedule, no anything. It's just like if I film, I film, if I don't, I don't. So now what I want to do is, just because like to be fair with you guys, like you guys watch me, I'd like to post like kind of consistently, or maybe at a certain time every day on a certain day. Oh, just got a text, sorry. Kind of just because like, yeah. So starting from this video is going to be posted today on Monday. I'm going to be posting every single Monday because I know I'm not going to be able to post more than once a week so far, just because like the way I post now. So I'm going to do my best to post just for Mondays and we'll go from there. So yeah, starting to snow a bit more now. I picked up again.
Let's see. You can't really see. Yeah, you can notice a lot more snow.
I'm cooking up some pre-workout. Got my gym bag open. Gotta hit a scoop here. Hit the gym. Good height. Let's do this. Thanks guys again. Hope you guys enjoy this video.
A thief in the night, I'm coming for your heart, I'm coming for your heart. This time it's anything goes. I guess I'm just a selfish ghost. Somebody told you I was up to no good, but I'll be here, waiting for the chance to take you out this neighborhood. There's a whole wide world for us to see. The only thing you gotta do is follow me. Like a thief in cause I'm just a selfish ghost.
Post-workout meal, we got Edo. Alright, just made it back home from the gym and Edo. How good does this look? I got chicken and beef with some vegetables and rice with double protein, of course, because you gotta double the protein for the protein gains. Yeah, also gonna eat that, eat my Quest bar. I got the chocolate chip, my favorite one. I'm watching some Max Tuning here. Max Tuning is like probably one of my favorites. I follow a lot of YouTubers, but Max is like really like down to earth and kind of like his own person. He has his own personality and vibe to him. He really stands out from the rest of the people. So yeah, just watching his Vlogmas series. Start a new series, Vlogmas. Gonna eat this Edo. And yeah, I work tonight, so that's gonna be that. It's great waking up with you, Ty. I had a really good workout, good pump. Did some exercises I've never done for a while, and it was pretty good. And yeah, that's gonna be this video. Thank you guys for your support, honestly. And I'll catch you guys next Monday.